Hello and welcome. My name is Carrie, and in my video today, I'll assemble this ruggable rug that will be placed in the hallway of our house. We bought the 2.5 foot wide by 10 foot long rug, and unboxed, there is the rug cover and the rug pad. The rug pad and the rug cover have a sticky side. What I'll do first is roll up the rug cover with the design side in and the sticky side of the cover facing out. Next, I'll place the rug pad in the hallway with the rubber side down and the sticky side up. With the pad in place, I'll take the rug cover and overlap the edges of the pad around 1 inch on each side and a couple of inches on the end. Then I'll roll the cover over the pad. As a final step, I'll smooth out any wrinkles on the rug cover. That's all there is to it. Unboxing and assembly of the rug can be done in under 5 minutes. I like how the rug looks in the hallway, and the best feature is that if you have pets, the cover can be washed if there is an accident on the cover. So that completes my video on how to assemble a ruggable rug. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.